Hug Remington. Ed, bring Remington out.
Serious dog going on over there. All right, so Ryan.
Yes.
Big dogs, what do they say about their owners?
You know, it's one word, macho.
Ah.
This is the canine equivalent of having antlers on your wall or a giant SUV. He probably walks down the street and gets tons of stares from everybody. You know, it's his idea of I'm a big, strong man with my big, strong dog.
Is that true?
Well, Ed loves to walk Remington because you do get lots of attention when you walk a dog like this. And he loves to take it for walks because he's an outgoing guy and likes to meet people. I don't know about a macho guy. He's definitely a man's man, though. No doubt about that.
Well, Remington is gorgeous. I mean, listen, if I were single, me and Remington. Thank you very much. Two for two. All right, let's begin.